This has been one of the saddest weeks in the history of Penn State, and my heart goes out to those who have been victimized. I share your anger and sorrow. Although we cannot go back to business as usual, our university must move forward. We are a community. Our work is as vital as ever. We remain committed to our core values, and we will rebuild the trust, honor, and pride that have endured for generations. Please join me in this effort. We are Penn State.